That's right, friends. One Hit Wonders right here, right now. I'm so excited. And this is our 10th Monday Night Dance Party, so it felt like we needed to really celebrate with a special theme. Hence, One Hit Wonders. And I'm so glad you're joining us. For those of you who may not know me, I am Lauren, and I blog over at thinkingcloset.com, where I'm all about creative risk-taking. And that covers crafts, it covers DIY projects, it covers writing, and it covers dance. Woohoo! Hence Monday Night Dance Party! Hello, friends joining us! Hey, Jillian! Hey, Camila! I love the heart flow already. I would love to welcome you all by name, so if your name is not in your handle, let me know. Hi, Taylor! And also let me know if you are new to Monday Night Dance Party or if you're a veteran. And don't worry if you're new, just by being here, you're already becoming a vet. Yay! I'm so glad you get to be here, Lil! Oh, Regan is your name. Great to have you. Hey, Lisa. Oh, hello. Yes, Amber, a veteran. Second time guest, Taylor. That makes you a veteran. That's awesome. And actually, you're not Taylor, you're Lisa. Taylor Lisa. Great. Leah, newbie, welcome. Oh, are you in Switzerland? I see your handle says Switzer Leah. I'm curious. Or maybe you just appreciate Switzerland. Leslie, second time here, welcome, hooray. So happy to have you here with us. Oh my goodness, I can't believe we've been doing these dance parties now for 10 weeks. Kind of blows my mind. In some ways I feel like we just started, in other ways I feel like we've been doing it forever. Hello, Pam, veteran. Oh, I love seeing you guys all come in. And, haha, I wish. Oh, Switzer is your last name, very cool. I love it. Leah Switzer. It's a great ring to it. Well, we'll put that on pause for a second so I can tell you what's going to happen tonight. Now, first of all, if you think that some of your friends might enjoy joining us tonight for our little half-hour Monday Night Dance Party, I would love for you to share this broadcast with them. And it's super easy to do. You just swipe left to right on iOS or swipe up on an Android, hit the share button. You can tweet it out. You can share it on Periscope. You can even hand-pick your friends you want to invite. So thank you already for those of you who have invited your friends to join us. The more the merrier. And I especially love it when we have international guests with us. So if you are outside of the continental US, tell us where you're joining us from, because tonight's playlist, hint, hint, One Hit Wonders, features a lot of international groups. In fact, I think 4 out of the 5. Pretty crazy. So anyway, that's just what's coming up down the pike. And, oh, I'm in Canada. Not too far, but that's awesome. Hey, Charlie Fox. Prince George, Canada, another Canadian friend. So glad that you're joining us. And just to sort of share how this whole thing works. Oh, yes, Camila's in Colombia. Bogota. That's awesome. I know that city because it's on our pandemic board game. Bogota. Is that how you say it, Camila? Bogota? Tell me if I'm saying it right. So those of you who are new, Mansell, Dwayne, Canadian, welcome. Those of you who are new, let me explain how this works. It's really easy and it's really fun. And we've been doing it for 10 weeks and we're just plugging along because it just makes our week all the better to start it off on the right dancing foot. And I have gathered together 5 of my favorite one-hit wonders, and I've created an epic playlist, and we're going to run through them all, counting down 5 to 1. Oh, good, I got it right. 5 to 1. And as we do, we like to dance. We like to tap the screen and show hearts as we dance with our hands. And if the spirit leads, you want to get up on your feet, feel free. But you also need to have your typing fingers ready because we play a little game of name that tune. So I'll play the song and I will anticipate whoever's going to name it first. All should be typing in as fast as you can the name of the song. And that's what you go for first. And then once you name the song, you can name the artist. Or if you only know the artist, feel free. But whoever names the title of the song first and gets it somewhat correct We're forgiving of autocorrect. I'll just shout out the first name I see that pops up, and then we'll all give you like virtual high fives, and you just win lots of hearts and lots of love. And so we'll count down, and then comes the really fun part where you guys get to vote on your favorite one-hit wonder that I have played, and you will get a vote, and you'll get to vote for one song, and then whichever song wins, that's the song that we all, whether you're in Canada, US, or beyond, we all get up on our feet and dance to. It's really fun. It's like so good for the soul. So no matter like how hard your Monday was, it's about to get a whole lot better. So, I see the hearts. Thank you for that. It means so much to me to know that there are people out there taking time out of your precious Monday to spend it with me, to spend it with us. So thank you for being there. I'm just so delighted. And before we jump in, I did want to read the definition of a one-hit wonder, because there's like differing camps on what people think qualifies, and there are going to be some songs on this playlist where you're going to think, wait a minute, that person had more than one hit. So the definition that I'm going to go by for tonight is as follows. It says, the term one-hit wonder is most often used to describe music performers with only one top 40 hit single, or for having one signature song which overshadows all their other work. So they're just sort of known for one particular song in the US. That's the little caveat I'm going to add, because as I mentioned, a lot of these artists are huge abroad, but in the US they only had one hit on the top 40 list, or one big song that overshadowed everything else in the US. So anyway, I just felt like I had to get that out there just so we're all on the same page. And now comes the fun part where we dive in. So if you're ready, type into the chat the word one, or the number one, so I know you're ready, and then we'll begin. I'm getting all my volume set, pulling up my iTunes, getting a sip of the Starbs. I've been drinking the same cup all day. Yes, Jillian's ready. Hey, Charlie Fox is ready. Lefty's Craft Game. Yes, Lisa Mansell, Stacy, Truies, Room of the View, Pam, Lil, we have enough people to start a party. I can just feel the energy. Okay, friends, let's do this. Let's do this. Now, I'm going to start us off with the fifth song on my playlist of one-hit wonders. And get ready. I'm so excited to see what you'll think of it. To name this tune. Get ready to dance. What is love? Maybe don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. You're here, Jamie. You made it. Name this tune. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. And you gotta do the head dance. Yes. Yes, Lefty's Craft Cave. Jillian. Yes, and Mansell got the name of the band. Good job, guys. You gotta do the headbang. Do it. A little warm up. Yes. Yes, Jamie. Oh my goodness, I'm getting dizzy. Other side. Okay, tell me you all know what I'm referencing right there with the SNL sketch. Yes, with Chris Kattan. Chris Kattan, right? And Will Ferrell. Yes, Ned the Roxbury. It was a movie. I actually never saw it. I heard it was not a great movie, but I still love the sketch. Yes. And how they would like attack people on the dance floor with their little headbang dance. I know, I agree, Stacy. You gotta do this head thing. A little karaoke. Oh, you did. Mansell, am I right? Was it not very good? Scale of 1 to 10, how was it? I know, they would always like start out simple and then go crazy and attack the people. Oh, you. Yes. Okay. Ooh, pausing it. Oh, 3. 3 on the scale of 1 to 10. So decide if you want to spend a couple hours of your life watching it now that you know the review. Hilarious. Okay. Friends, great job. We are starting it off on a bang. Now I'm wondering, man, that's such a good song. Should it have been number 5? Oh, well, what's done is done. We're counting down the list. Moving on to number 4 on my list of groovy one-hit wonders. And I'm so glad you're here. This one goes out to my dad, who requested this. Here we go. And I'll accept many spellings for this song. That's all I'm going to say. Name this tune. Oldie but a goodie. Anybody know it?
Ooh, child. Things are going to get easier. Ooh, child. Things will get brighter.
Nobody's coming through the chat. Yes, Lisa. It's just as they sing, ooh, ooh, child. And you got it. Does anybody know the band? I did not. Isn't this such a great song for a Monday? Things are gonna get easier. Things are gonna get brighter. This is an oldie, but a goodie. The Five Stair Steps was the name. Five members in the band. Check out the YouTube. They've got such good soul. And does anybody know what movie this was in more recently? With a fun little dancing plant? Oh, Joseph! It was in Guardians of the Galaxy. You might need to go YouTube it after this. And my dad requested this. He loves it. Yes, Stacy. That's right, Guardians of the Galaxy. Such a good song from the 60s, or maybe even the 70s. But, oh, it speaks to the soul. Yes, great movie. I agree. Night at the Roxbury, not so great. Guardians, great. I like the music, movie taste, and the music taste. Okay, good job, friend. That was a hard one. That might have been the longest it took you all to respond. That's okay. Don't worry, I'm glad that I'm keeping you on your toes. We've been doing this now 10 weeks. Gotta just throw you a few curveballs now and then. Okay, here we go, friends. Moving along down the list to my third favorite one-hit wonder. And I'm actually going to hit play and then I'm going to skip ahead a minute because it has one of the longest intros ever. And anybody got time for that? Not when we're playing Name That Tune. We got to get to the good stuff. So get ready to name this tune. Yes, Jamie! Yes! Lisa! Yes. And props to Jamie for knowing the original title in German. It was 99 Luftballons, and then Nina did it for the US. So should have had that one in the intro. Oh, I'm sorry, Joseph. Maybe I'll go back and play it. It is a good intro. Yes. And they're not one-hit wonders in Germany. They're huge in Germany. I think Nina's still going strong, but in the U.S., a classic one-hit wonder. Clap along. Good job, guys. Yes, you know what? I was trying to think, was this song in Wedding Singer? Couldn't remember. With Drew Barrymore and Adam Sandler? I know it had a lot of good 80s songs in that movie. Anybody know? About it. Google it. Okay. Pausing it. Good job, friends. Yes, Lisa, I love it. Thank you for the emoji love. I just delight in emojis and hearts. And we got it all. Okay, and the movie trivia. So, moving along on the list. Whew, getting a little hot. How about you? Are you guys dancing at home? I hope you are. But if not, it's okay. Conserve the energy because in a few moments, we will get on our feet and dance. And we will. Okay, here we go to song number 2 on my playlist of Groovy One-Hit Wonders. I think you guys are going to have no trouble at all. Although, I will accept either the title you probably know it by or the true title. And props to anybody who does know the true title to this song. It's one of those that, like, everybody calls it something that it's not. Here we go. I'll turn it up because it's kind of soft. Yes, Jamie! Close! 500 miles! Oh, Jay! Hey! DIY just passed! It's 500! Oh, we're close! 99, 100! Who cares? 500! Mansell got the band. It's the Proclaimers. Oh, I'm so glad you're here! Okay, does anybody know the true name? It's not 500 miles. Anybody know the true title? Yes, Lynn, you're here. Oh, yes. Okay, the Helps got it. Very close. It's I'm gonna be, but I'll give it to you. Good job, Helps. And everybody needs to march. March those 500 miles. Figuring out the title, both titles. Da-da-da-da. Oh, really? Oh, Marco is a friend of ours. I didn't know that was his wedding song. All the more fitting that he did a parody for our church. Salads. Tell me what that means. Oh, autocorrect. I know, it's crazy. I feel like autocorrect is all the crazier on Periscope. Mansell, you are full of fun facts. Mansell is correct. They were Scottish brothers. It's very clear if you see them perform, they almost look like twins. I watched a YouTube of them performing on David Letterman, like their very first US performance. Made me very happy because I have a sister who I love to sing with. I was very glad to see them. So, yes, good job, team. Look at the hearts. Hooray. Okay. Whew, here we go, friends. Moving on to number 1 on my list. Okay, I chose this one because, like, no matter what I'm doing, if the song comes on, I have to either lip sync or dance. It just brings it out in me, a lot like 500 Miles. So, get ready to name this tune, longest title we've had of the night. So do a little, like, finger push-ups, get ready to type it in, and name this fabulous one-hit wonder. Quiet intro. Do you know it? Before the singing starts?
I heard you on the waters back in 52.
Yes, Jamie! Video killed the radio star! Good job, Mansell! Yes! Fuggles!
Thank you.
if you watch this music video, it was like one of the first, maybe not one of the first, but it's a little bit of a weird video. I feel like they all are in the late 70s, early 80s. Yes, and this was 1979. I thought it was 80s, 70s. Yes, eccentric. I love it. And here's the thing. One day people will be saying, look back at those videos from 2015. They were so weird. Shouldn't even use the word weird. Eccentric, unique, creative. Okay. Yay, good job, guys. Wow, give yourselves pats on the back. Great job getting through this list. You had me worried there was song number four, but we made it through and we named all the tunes. And now, don't go anywhere, because this is the very best part. Hooray! Oh, I love it. Okay, here's the best part where I'm going to show you, in a moment, not yet, tease you with it, a list of the five songs that we just played through to refresh your memes. And what I want you to do is remember the number of your favorite one-hit wonder from my list in your head. Remember it, remember it, remember it. And then when I say go, you guys can trickle in your votes and you get one vote. So use it wisely. And whichever one of these wins, this is the one we all get up on our feet and dance to. Oh, thank you, Jillian. Nice and I like the big bold rings. Okay, so I'm gonna review them. Just hold your number in your head. So, for your favorite one-hit wonder, do you want to dance to song number five, What is Love, otherwise known as the head dance? Do you want song number four, Ooh Child, by the Five Stair Steps? Do you want song number three, 99 Red Balloons or Luftballons by Nina? Song number two, 500 Miles, otherwise the true title being I'm Gonna Be by the Proclaimers? Or song number one, Video Killed the Radio Star by the Buggles, or the Bugles, as I used to say it. Okay, think about it, and you can start slowly sending in your votes, so I have time to scribble them, and go. Put in your vote, and I will write it down. Ooh, 5, 3, 1, 5, 1, 5. So torn picking 3, 5. Ooh, this is surprising me. I know, 5 was good. Surprised me too. Lyneth with a 2, a 3. Ooh, this is a really close one. So if you haven't voted yet, now is your chance to cast your vote for which one-hit wonder we're gonna dance to. Which of these numbers? Oh! Good to see you, Kristen. Oh my goodness. We have a tie. Okay, if anyone's out there like quiet, they haven't participated because you were just standing in the background, now's your chance to break the tiebreaker with your vote. Otherwise, we're going to have to do a re-vote. Oh, Denise! Good to see you, girly. Okay, we have another vote for 3. Any finals? Wow, this was super close. Okay. 99 Red Balloons, is it? Good job, guys. Do you want, the second one was What is Love? You guys liked Night at the Roxbury. Yes, better late than never. Hooray, so glad to have you here. Okay, now as Joseph wanted, we're gonna play the full song with the intro. Aw, Denise, love you, girl. Full song with the intro. Love Lisa's little balloon emojis. And it's gonna require a little bit of interpretive dance. Don't get freaked out by the slow beginning. Allow it to help transition you into a raucous, full-on dance. And here's the thing, I know that you're probably like, oh, I'm already sitting down, I'm comfortable. There's people around me, they might think it's weird. Don't listen to that voice. Listen to my voice that's saying, it's so valuable to get up on your feet and dance out your Monday. Just dance it out, and I guarantee you, you will feel better. Money back guarantee. And it really does work. On weeks when I don't even feel like doing this, I leave these scopes with the most energy I've ever had all week. So if you need a little cocktail to loosen you up, do it. Love it, Lyneth. He is ready. Okay, Here's the moment. We get up on our feet and dance, and I'm looking at you, kid. And if for some reason you're like, I'm unable, I'm on an airplane driving, which I hope you're not driving and watching, but then you have to do hearts the whole time. Disco light. Yes. Okay. Get the disco ball rolling and get ready to turn up the volume so you can hear it. I'm going to turn up my volume and we're going to dance it out to 99 Red Balloons by Nina. Here we go. You and I. I just got a workout. That was one of the most intense. I just felt like running in all the circles to a rhythm. Tell me if you danced. Tell me right now, fess up, if you actually danced. It will make my heart so very happy to know I wasn't alone. I felt it though. I felt there were people out there dancing. Yes, yes. Oh, scared your dog. I know, we tried to let our little cat Mangy dance with us one time. She was freaked out. Yes, Jamie. I love when it's a family affair. Lyneth. Good job, my dancing friend. And I realized how very little I actually know these lyrics, but I can tell there's good stuff in here. I need to go and reread them after this. Yes, Mansell. So glad you danced. Wow, good job, friends. That was really fun. Good pick. Okay, now look at the hearts. Thank you so much. Oh, your kids. Hooray! That makes me very happy to know the kids joined in. Okay, friends, before you go anywhere, I know you're like, I gotta go get a drink, but wait. We have to choose next week's theme. Because, yay! This is so fun. I just thought we've done 10 of them. I don't know, let me ask you this. Do you wanna do more? Is this something that brings you joy? I think it does, but I don't wanna assume anything. So if you think we should continue Monday night dance parties, let's establish that right off the bat. Monday nights, we do them here, 9 o'clock Eastern, same place, thinking closet, so yes, yes, why yes, yes, yes. Oh, I'm so glad you're hooked. That makes me delighted to hear, heck yes. Yes, all the capitals. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. I just thought it's valuable to ask. Consider saying no, then say yes. Good. Okay. And okay, let me tell you this. I actually repurpose all of these scopes. Yay, I'm so glad, Jillian. You've been with me from the very beginning. My first, so much fun. I love that we have so many new friends with us. Well, let's continue dancing together. And if you would like to stay in the loop when I upload my old scopes to YouTube, I share them with my email subscribers, and then I also say what's coming up on the docket with Periscope. So if you would like to subscribe to get those email updates, it's my blog name, thinkingcloset.com/email. And then I even give a little freebie, a little bonus printable for a little mini book of pre-planned date nights gift. And you get it for free when you subscribe, just because I appreciate the subscribers. So I wanted to share that. And now that we've agreed that this is going to happen again, let's choose our theme. And I'll tell you, we've done, those of you who are new, we've done pretty much all the eras. Like, we've done 80s dance, we did 80s power ballads, we've done 90s, we've done 70s disco, we've done Disney, we've done musical theater, we've done Motown, we've done 50s. Am I forgetting anything? Okay, so now is a good time to tell me what else is on your hearts, and I'll tell you my ideas, some of which you've shared with me before. One of them was to do, Mansell, you are on fire. Duets could be fun. Hair bands, kind of like power ballads, but I like that that's a little bit different. It's more rock and roll, right? Oh, yes, Misia. It's over on my YouTube channel, which is just The Thinking Closet on YouTube. You can check it out. Cover songs. Wow, these are great. Okay, what do you think about, I was thinking like prom songs, like the classic prom slow dance songs. I don't know if you'd want to dance to that, but I thought it would be kind of fun, funny. Disney's good. Musicals, you know, we did musical theater dance, but I was thinking we could get specific and do like musical theater solos or like karaoke type songs. Movie theme songs, are there enough? I think there probably could be. Oh, Disney. Okay, sounds okay. I appreciate your honesty. Other idea I had was this. Everyone loves the Broadway, I'm so glad. Another idea I thought was this. What if we did like songs about sunshine or songs that with the word happy in them? Jock jams. Yes. Oh, what a night. Oh, yes. That would so be on there, Jillian. Prom songs. Guess the movie with the song. Yeah, tonight was like all about the movies. You guys were on it. Television theme songs. Okay, I think we're getting onto something. This is a very, I'm writing all this down, by the way. This is a great brainstorming sesh. Oh, Motown. Since you've been there to Detroit, boy bands. Happy, yeah, I was thinking that. Like, and there's actually a lot of songs with the word happy in it. TV themes, yeah, we like the TV. Swing, could be, I'll be on it. I know a few swing songs, I'm not like super great, but it would be a good opportunity to learn more. The blues, very fitting for a Monday. Old time country, oh, I will be so honest, I'm not a big country fan. I'm sorry to say that. I do love Johnny Cash. However, that's my exception to the rule. Line dances, ooh, yes. Kind of like the Macarena that I played earlier. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I breaking your heart with the country thing? I have to be totally honest there. I'm so sorry, I hope you still love me. Ooh, ska. Girl, I was very obsessed with ska and punk when I was in high school. All Johnny Cash songs. See, we could do it by the artist. I think we could do that for the Beatles. You don't have to love country, but love Luke Bryan. Okay, I'm writing his name down because I don't know who he is. I'm sorry. I will listen to him. Okay, look at you guys. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I don't know what it is. I just haven't been exposed to it enough. That's the thing. And, okay, you're anti the square dance songs. Okay, we have an anti-vote. But a lot of good ones here. A lot of really great ones that people seem to like. I'm gonna star the ones that were, ooh, Billy Joel. Ooh, that would be good. I know you guys went to the concert, love it. Classic rock. Okay, guys, you've given me so much to work with. Yes, Billy Joel, good one. Okay, I'm going to surprise you all. I gotta think about this. This is how long my list just got. Got a lot of good ideas from you, so thank you so much for brainstorming with me. If you think of any others and you're like, oh my goodness, why didn't I think of this in the moment? Just send me a little tweet on the Twitter, same handle, Thinking Closet, and you can hashtag Monday Night Dance Party, let me know. And we'll consider it for our next set of 10 Monday Night Dance Parties. So glad this is going to continue. I'm so glad you're here. Look at the hearts. Bam. That's what they call in Periscope a heart attack. You just gave it to me. The best kind of heart attack. Okay, friends, I hope you had a blast. I certainly did. This was amazing. And I'm going to put on another one-hit wonder to take us out. this one, Modern English. I melt with you because I'm a little bit melty. Oh, yay, Kristen, I'm so glad you made it and that you danced with us. Have a good week, you too. Oh, thank you, Jillian. Have an awesome week, friends. I hope that your fall is off to a great start, and if it wasn't, then maybe this helped a little bit. Oh, good, excited for this month's solo challenge. Hooray. Good for you, that's awesome. I saw that invite go out today. Look at, love the stars. Mesh and lace. Thank you, Mansell. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you for being here. Oh, yes, I love that this is becoming a community. Thank you, Helps. All the dance buddies, we are buddies. Okay, friends. Good night, friends.